Hey guys, what's up? Happy Banjo Dude here, back with another lesson. This week, we're going to be covering the smash hit from Germany, Stolen Dance by Milky Chance. Not only does it rhyme, it's just a catchy song. So I thought I'd make a banjo lesson for you guys out there in banjo land. No capo, no nothing. We got the top string tuned up to G sharp. Since the song is in G sharp minor, that way, if you just happen to hit it, it won't clash with any of the chords while you're playing. And if it's tuned up to G sharp, you can throw in some rolls, do your own thing, improvise, whatever. So there you go. Be sure to click on the link to my website, get all that sweet tab, and follow along. I'm gonna play through each part slow, then I'll play along with the song. You know the drill. Here we go. Stolen Dance by Milky Chance. Guys, that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. Click the link, get the tab, follow along. Remember, if you've been having trouble with this song or any song, get my ebook Ready to Roll. Covers all the basic banjo techniques you need to get started. If you want to learn more about these chord shapes going up the neck, maybe make your own arrangement, check out Winston Style, any of the ebooks, support the free content, all good things. And I'll be back next week with a new lesson for a long-awaited, emotional, heartfelt song. So I'll see you guys then.